court, Devin Harris makes it his third personal foul in the game. That's team foul number three as well.